STØLACE relay station to receiving network, over.
Roger.
Yeah, performance systems check. Transmission sequence number 42. Test date October 24th, 2021. The time is 18:52 hours CST. Current utilization coming at 31%, transmitting at 3300 kbps. Our current atmospheric temperature is a pretty chilly negative 97 degrees Celsius with a range of to the azimuth at about 228.19 million kilometers, and that's a round trip light time of 25.42 minutes. The receiver azimuth is at 156.19 degrees, elevation 69.93 degrees, and wind speeds are at a calm 9.7 kilometers per hour. All systems are nominal. Sure, tune in to the STØLACE relay station every Sunday evening at 7 p.m. Central, and catch the on-demand recordings here at twitch.tv/STØLACEMusic, or visit the relay station channel at twitch.tv/relaystation for 24 hours a day live streaming ambient original music. Please come back for studio sessions too on Tuesdays and Thursdays at 8 p.m. Central for live music production. The stream will begin in just under 6 minutes. Relay station moderators, please prepare for signal transmission. Signal boost on automatic, cross-check and report. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, as we prepare for signal transmission, please make sure your seats are positioned comfortably, your tray tables are in their full upright position, and your listening devices are secure. Our live transmission of original ambient and atmospheric sci-fi music will begin shortly. Thank you for choosing STØLACE Music, and enjoy your trip. Transmission. 2 minutes to transmission. Seconds of transmission. Relay moderators, please prepare for signal transmission and boost on automatic. Thank you. Welcome, friends and travelers, to the STØLACE Relay Station, broadcasting live ambient and atmospheric signals to the furthest reaches of our solar system. If your current conditions permit it, close your eyes, lean back, and enjoy this live stream of original ambient sounds. Tonight, we step into a dream to enjoy its symphony of order and meaning. We stop for a moment of gratitude for our friends. And we persevere on in our quest for knowledge and understanding, only on the STØLACE Relay Station. stuff of dreams. Vivid pictures imprinted in our minds, a conversation with a loved one, faces of those nearly forgotten. Coming together into a symphony of unrelated bits strung together in a grand story retold by our imagination. With the chaos of the universe around us and the ever-unfolding of uncontrollable events, our mind is there and steps in, bringing order and meaning where there was none to begin with. Let's stop for a moment and soak it in together. The radiant sun, the cool evening breeze, the smell of prairie grass and old leather, and birds singing overhead in the shade of the trees. My hair pasted to my forehead with sweat, and my eyes glued to the setting western sky. This is one ride that I will never forget, even when the day has said its goodbye. For I know the company that I keep, the truest of friends that promise to stay. They will laugh when I laugh, weep when I weep, and will gladly ride on any old day. Perhaps tomorrow we'll ride to the park, or maybe venture to the forest edge. Doesn't matter to me where we embark, so long as we keep our solemn pledge. True to ourselves, true to each other, I'll stand with you. You'll stand with me. The best of friends, one to another. Forever true, forever strong, forever free. Author Isaac Asimov writes, "Suppose that we are wise enough to learn and know, and yet not wise enough to control our learning and knowledge so that we use it to destroy ourselves. Even if that is so, knowledge remains better than ignorance. It is better to know, even if the knowledge endures only for the moment that comes before destruction, than to gain eternal life at the price of a dull and swinish lack of comprehension of a universe that swirls unseen before us in all its wonder." That was the choice of Achilles, and it is mine too. Support the STØLACE realization to reach our benchmarks and maintain continuity. In our Twitch channel, use the command support for links to support this broadcast, or visit STØLACE.com/support for more information on how you can show your love for the music created here. Tune in to the STØLACE realization every Sunday evening at 7 p.m. Central, or catch the on-demand recordings here at twitch.tv/STØLACEMusic. You can also hear original ambient music from the Relay Station 24 hours a day at twitch.tv/RelayStation. Also, please come back for studio sessions on Tuesdays and Thursdays at 8 p.m. Central for live music production. The live improv portion of this program begins next, after this. Thank you. Before I get too far into the improv, I want to just give a shout out for my dear friend 9.5, who's fundraising for St. Jude's. I put the link in chat. Please consider donating to this extremely worthy cause.
Thank you. Nova from flight data.
Thank you so much. That's just so wonderful. Thank you so much for the dome. May I appreciate you. Thank you so much. That's very, very kind. Let me play a little something, huh? Since Knights of the Round Table doesn't play on this stream for those 1,000 bits, let me play you something a little bit more mellow. I love you guys so much. I really do. I appreciate you and I don't take you for granted.
Thank you.
dog. Knocked something off shelf on the floor upstairs. Hanging in okay? Yeah, once in a while the doggo does make an appearance, but she's off doing other more important things than hanging out behind me. Oh, hi friends. Hi. I have no idea what it's like to have interrupted or lot. Yes. I don't believe you, mate. I don't believe you, nine. Also, did anyone else notice the chicken in space? Yes. There's actually a couple things. So if we switch over this view, oh look, there's a chicken. It's my absolute most favorite chicken in the whole wide world. And then I also have the hype sticker here on my mic. So all the hype. Seriously, it was fun to catch what little I did on your stream today, fundraising for St. Jude. And if you haven't done so, if you're still on the fence or haven't heard about this and you're lurking or you're watching on the VOD, on the VOD, as the kids call it, I mistakenly called it video of the day, but it's not. It's video on demand. So if you're watching the VODs with all the young people, do yourself a favor. Look at the link here, and I think I'm going to paste. Let's see if I still have it. And I'm not pasting my password. That is the link to go donate to the St. Jude's Research Medical Hospital. Do it. Do it right now. Don't delay. Throw some money their way, because it's just such a wonderful, 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 wonderful charity. And just do it for the kids. I'm feeling it tonight. I think we're gonna keep going over the 9 o'clock limit here. That's my new password. It's yes. Which there's a certain creep factor if 9.5 is in my password, you know. But whatever. It's not to say it couldn't be. I could change my password right now. 9.5, borntostayalive.com. All right, let's play some more music. I am a fanboy, I admit it. Thank you. Let's be nice to Hammy. It's okay if there's a wall of text, though. Hammy, let it go. Just let it go. I can keep a straight face, I think. I think that's my evil twin brother. So, just be aware of that. STØLACE gets all the attention on Google. I do not. STØLACE music.
Thank you. Thank you.
gonna keep going if that's okay with you guys. If you're, as long as you're enjoying yourself and you're nice and relaxed and chilled out, I'm more than happy to keep playing. I usually end right about now, but I'm totally feeling it tonight, and we'll maybe keep going for at least another half hour or so. So hang tight, and I just want to take a moment just to say how much I appreciate you guys being here tonight, spreading the word about the channel. And I just really, really appreciate you guys so much. Oh, okay. All right, May. All right. We're going to have to do this. Actually, let me first get set up with what I'm going to use next, because I'm not going to be able to see squat. It's no secret that stormtroopers cannot see very well. Oh, thank you so much. Why have you done this? I appreciate you guys too. And this is a joy for me to be able to share just the inner workings of all that is me and projected through music, and hoping that it brings you peace and tranquility. And because there's a lot of competing emotions and feelings and outside things right now, so I feel like the more peace we can bring ourselves, the little bit more enabled we will be to make it through all the situations that come our way. I'm going to actually read this, because I read this earlier, and this is just a wonderful little thing. This comes from the book The Art of Living by Sharon LaBelle. It's a modern day reinterpretation of Epictetus. This one's labeled What is Important and What Isn't. This is our predicament. Over and over again, we lose sight of what is important and what's not. We crave things over which we have no control, and are not satisfied by the things within our control. We need to regularly stop and take stock, to sit down and determine within ourselves which things are worth valuing and which things are not, which risks are worth the cost and which are not. Even the most confusing and hurtful aspects of life can be made more tolerable by clear seeing and by choice. I really, really love that. By the way, this is a channel points redeem. If you at any point you can forget what I labeled it. What did I label it? Read from the Stoics. So it's only 1,000 channel points. So if at any point you would like to hear a word from some wise philosophers, not from me, but from some wise philosophers, I'll gladly throw that in. All right, let me set up to what instrument I'm going to use next, and get the stormtrooper helmet on. So thank you, Snarky. I will get that in just a minute after I redeem May's thing. So hold on tight here. Stormtrooper helmets are not glasses friendly at all. All right. That was fun. Thank you, May, for redeeming TK421. Why aren't you at your post? I appreciate you, friend. Thank you so much. All right, and Snarky wanted a quick read from the Stoics. So we're going to dig out another passage. First, I must hydrate quick. All right, let's find something good. Here's a good one for you. Okay. This one, again, it's from The Art of Living. It's a new interpretation of Epictetus' writings by Sharon Lebel. L-E-B-E-L-L. Lebel. This one is entitled Focus on Your Main Duty. I know Nine's like, ugh, he said duty. Sorry. Focus on your main duty. There is a time and place for diversion and amusements, but you should never allow them to override your true purposes. If you are on a voyage and the ship anchored in a harbor, you might go ashore for water and happen to pick up a shellfish or a plant. But be careful, listen for the call of the captain. Keep your attention directed at the ship. Getting distracted by trifles is the easiest thing in the world. Should the captain call, you must be ready to leave those distractions and come running without even looking back. If you are old, do not go far from the ship, or you might fail to appear when you are called for. I like that one. It's kind of the reminder of, hey, you know, you've got some purposes here on planet Earth. Don't get too distracted by by things that would pull you away from that purpose. The things that you, I don't know. Yeah, I like it. All right, let's do a little bit more music, shall we?
Thank you.
I think I'm going to do one more piece here, and then we're going to think about rating out. So I really appreciate you guys sticking around, hanging out, and chillaxing. Oh my God, I used that word. Thanks for relaxing here with me this evening and sticking around to listen to the music. I really appreciate you, and I love being able to play for you guys, and hope that it does make some sort of difference in your life. So, let's see here. Thank you so much. I appreciate you guys. All right, we're gonna switch over to piano sound here. Let's throw in that one. And throw that one in there too. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. All right. Hang tight, folks. I'm gonna do one more tune and then we'll rate up.
Transmission is complete. The STØLACE relay station is 10-7. Thank you, friends, so much for tuning in tonight, and your presence here means the world to me. Tune in to the STØLACE relay station every Sunday evening at 7 p.m. Central, or catch the on-demand recordings here at twitch.tv/STØLACEmusic. Also, please come back for studio sessions on Tuesdays and Thursdays at 8 p.m. Central for live music production. We are going to go visit our wonderful friend Calyx Creative. If I could get a shout out for her, that would be wonderful. I love my chicken. Thank you so much for being here tonight. And one moment while we employ the raid system. Thanks a lot for being here. Appreciate you, friend. Oh, one more thing. Tune in next Sunday for the special edition of the Relay Station. We're going to have spooky Halloween-themed ambient music. It's going to be a blast. All right, let's get this out.
All right, friends, we'll see you soon. Thanks a lot for joining me. Let's head over to Calyx Creative and have a nice evening. Love you guys. Appreciate you.